Welcome to Washington America Show with international multimedia journalist and multidimensional artist Dr. Kashif Sohail.
When we think about happiness, we tend to think some people are naturally happy while some people aren't and never will be. When we feel positive emotions, we tend to feel happy. Happiness is the mental state of a person in an optimistic manner. Every person defines happiness in his or her own manner. It is vital for a healthy and prosperous life. Happiness is a state of mind and the feeling expressed when things are going great. Happiness is an important emotion that influences how we live and feel on a daily basis. Happiness is achieved in simple ways.
People have the liberty to choose happiness because we are not bound by any circumstances for life. Factors that influence happiness are those that contribute to emotional well-being. Physical well-being also affects happiness. It is what we feel when we get our first car, buy a house, or graduate with the best grades. Happiness should be distinguished from joy. When joy is a constant state of mind, happiness depends on events in our lives. It is important that we find positive things in our daily lives to get excited about and feel happiness.
Happiness is a state of mind that makes you feel accomplished in life and having everything in this world without a single reason to repent. Happiness is when you feel you are at the top of the world where a sense of complete satisfaction prevails. The meaning of happiness is relative and varies from people to people. For some, happiness is when you experience professional success, reunions with family and friends, eating out, reading books, or watching good movies. While for others, happiness can be accomplished by some weekend activities which might help you de-stress and get the satisfaction of mind.
If you involve yourself in social activities where you help the needy and provide support to the weaker section of the society, you can experience happiness. When a young boy flies a kite, plays with mud, and watches nature, for him, that is the greatest happiness in the world. You should always try to rehearse the ways of keeping yourself satisfied and keeping away from negativity to experience peace and happiness in life. True happiness begins where desire ends.
Happiness is a feeling of something good that is happening in our life. We feel happy when we achieve something. But happiness is spread when our dear one is happy as well. Some people find true happiness in playing with their pets, while some may find happiness in staying engaged in creative work. Happiness is often derived from channelizing thoughts to positive thinking. To achieve the state of complete happiness, one has to practice improving the state of life by staying contented in life with what you have.
Cribbing and grumbling never lead to happiness. Staying focused on the current life instead of daydreaming of the good days or old days. Stop blaming for something that went terribly wrong in life. Life is all about moving on. Stop worrying and set new goals in life. Be thankful to God for all the good things that you have in your life. Have good people around you who can boost up positivity in your life. Everyone desires to be happy in life. Happiness cannot be achieved without establishing complete control of one's thoughts, as it is very easy to be carried away by the waves of thoughts and emotions surrounding us. Remind yourself of the good things of your life and be thankful for it.
Some would state that happiness implies being well off. Others would state that for them, happiness intends to be sound. You will discover individuals saying that for them happiness implies having love in their life, a great job, or accomplishing a specific objective. Having true happiness is something that is desired by all. There are small things which, when incorporated into our daily lives, can lead us to the path of happiness. For instance, instead of thinking about problems, we should actually be thinking about the solutions. Not only will we be happier, but we shall also be able to solve our problems faster. Once in a while, you start the day with a longing to achieve a few targets. Take a look at what you have done, not at what you have not possessed the capacity to do. Regularly, regardless of whether you have achieved a ton amid the day, you let yourself feel disappointed, due to some minor assignments you didn't achieve. This takes away happiness from you. Now and then, you go throughout the day effectively completing numerous plans, yet as opposed to feeling cheerful and fulfilled, you see what was not cultivated and feel troubled.
Each day accomplishes something good which you enjoy doing. It may tend to be something little, such as purchasing a book, eating something you cherish, viewing your most loved program on TV, heading out to a motion picture, or simply having a walk around the shoreline. Even small things can bring great levels of happiness in our lives and motivate us for new goals. Happiness is not what you feel from outside, rather it is something that comes from your inner soul. We should find happiness in us rather than searching for it in worldly desires.
Some find happiness in having a luxurious life, while some find it in having loving people around them rather than money. True happiness lies within us and our expectation of happiness. It is something that should be felt and cannot be explained in words. Even though this simple word has a lot of meaning hidden in it, many fail to understand the real one or feel real happiness. Finding happiness in the outer world is the main reason for this failure. Nothing can buy you happiness, whether it be the favorite thing you desire for or the person you love the most or the career you build, unless and until you feel it within yourself.
Learn to live today with more happiness than yesterday and forget about your past sadness for a harmonious life. Thankfulness to the life you got is another important character you should acquire to be happy. If you compare yourself with someone with a better luxurious life, then you will never be happy or content and do it the other way.
Don't depress your mind with bad and negative thoughts about yourself and around. Try to find every goodness in a situation you face and accept the things that already happened. Never forget to choose merrier and positive people to be closer to you so that their vibes will also help you in being one merrier person.
Whenever you feel low and depressed, never hesitate to go to those around you to find happiness. But be aware of those negative ones that may pull you even deeper into the bad thoughts. Always surround yourself with positive thinking and motivating people so that you can rise higher even from the deepest fall.
Happiness is nothing but a feeling that will be seeded into your soul only if you wish to, and nothing other than yourself can indulge this feeling in you. Don't spoil your life finding happiness somewhere else. Happiness can be used both in emotional or mental state context and can vary largely from a feeling from contentment to a very intense feeling of joy. It can also mean a life of satisfaction, good well-being and so many more.
Happiness is a very difficult phenomenon to use words to describe, as it is something that can be felt only. Happiness is very important if we want to lead a very good life. Sadly, happiness is absent from the lives of a lot of people nowadays. We all have our own very different concept of happiness.
Some of us are of the opinion that we can get happiness through money. Others believe they can only get true happiness in relationships. Some even feel that happiness can only be gotten when they are excelling in their profession. As we might probably know, happiness is nothing more than the state of one being content and happy.
A lot of people in the past, present, and some, even in the future will, have tried to define and explain what they think happiness really is. So far, the most reasonable one is the one that sees happiness as something that can only come from within a person and should not be sought for outside in the world. Happiness can't be bought with money.
A lot of us try to find happiness where it is not. We associate and equate money with happiness. If at all there is happiness in money, then all of the rich people we have around us would never feel sad. What we have come to see is that even the rich amongst us are the ones that suffer depression, relationship problems, stress, fear, and even anxiousness.
When you have money, you can afford many things that can make you and those around you very happy. Happiness can only come from within. One can only get true happiness when one comes to the realization that only one can make himself/herself happy. We can only find true happiness within ourselves, and we can't find it in other people. Happiness is nothing more than the state of a person's mind.
Happiness cannot come from all the physical things we see around us. Only we, through our positive emotions that we can get through good thoughts, have the ability to create true happiness. Our emotions are created by our thoughts. Therefore, it is very important that we work on having only positive thoughts, and this can be achieved when we see life in a positive light.
Happiness is desired by every person. However, there are very few persons that attain happiness easily in life. It is quite tough to get happiness in life, as people usually link it with the things and the people around them. The simple fact is that happiness usually starts as well as finishes with your own life. All those people who understand this fact easily get true happiness in their life.
There are lots of people who link happiness with the money, and there are few others also who link it with personal relations. It is very important to know that if you are not happy with yourself, then it is not possible to remain happy in your relationship as well. The problems in the relationship have been increasing speedily, and the main cause behind it is the huge amount of expectation that we have from the other individual.
We always want them to make us feel happy. For example, some people feel happy if their partner plans a surprise for them or if he or she buys them a new dress. But all these things are not a true source of happiness in life. The lack of happiness in the relationship not only exists in couples but also in the relationship of friends, sister, brother, or parent-child. You should always pay attention to yourself to get happiness. You should not give importance to any other person in your life in comparison to yourself, and also expect the same from that person. Giving too much importance to the other and not receiving anything back from them makes a person disappointed, and happiness gets lost.
Please share the video, subscribe to our channel.